Hi guys, we're back on Expert Tech Reviews to answer one of the questions that we seem to be getting a lot from our viewers. What's the best VPN for China? China has a massive population of 1.4 billion people that are connected to the Great Firewall of China and not able to access some of the world's largest sites and apps. If you're in China, you can say goodbye to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Google, Slack, YouTube, and hundreds more. Streaming sites are also heavily blocked, leaving you with a very limited internet. Westerners rely on these sites and apps for 90% of their entertainment. But in China, the restrictions on the internet are some of the most restricted in the world. Sure, there are alternatives to a lot of these sites you know and love in China, but a lot of the content never makes its way to these platforms. The best VPN for China is one that bypasses the Great Firewall, lets you access the sites that are blocked, and works without slowing your internet to a crawl. Okay, so what VPN should you use? ExpressVPN. Sure, there are a lot of other options available, and a lot of them work well. But ExpressVPN runs great, offers high-end speed, and is consistent. You can be confident that you can connect to the VPN today, tomorrow, and a year from now. Don't forget to check out the link in the video description below. China's firewall is no match for ExpressVPN's 3,000-plus servers in 94 countries. ExpressVPN is the self-proclaimed number one trusted leader in VPN. I don't know about all that, but I do know that the servers and software are able to defeat content restrictions and offer unlimited access to music, social media, videos, apps, and websites from anywhere in the world, including China. Anonymous and secure, your IP address is 100% hidden, and all of your network data is encrypted, so authorities won't know that you're bypassing the firewall. I know when I browse the internet, I use everything from my computer to a laptop and a smartphone. In today's world, you're connecting to the internet on multiple devices per day. Think about it, how many devices have you used to connect to the internet just this week alone? Probably a lot. Express covers all of your devices on a single subscription. Fire up the apps, they're all easy to use, and bypass restrictions. Apps are available for Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, Linux, and even routers. You can enjoy the internet without borders. Geoblocks are no match for ExpressVPN. But I know a lot of people are reluctant to use a VPN because they imagine this long, complicated setup. It doesn't take a tech genius to set this service up and start connecting to their servers. Router setups are a little tricky, but if you're using the apps for your phone or operating system, it's a breeze. Fire up your app, connect to one of the 3,000-plus servers, and sneak right by that pesky firewall. Have problems? Support is available via live chat 24/7, and there's also a 30-day money-back guarantee. No hassle, no risks. What if your connection drops in the middle of a session? The network kill switch kicks in and automatically blocks all internet traffic until your VPN is back up and running. If you want to use WeChat and a censored messaging app at the same time, you can use the split tunneling feature to split your traffic, which is perfect for multitasking users. Bypass the Great Firewall on certain apps and connections while allowing the others to run on your ISP. AES 256 and other high-end encryption, private DNS, and 100% no logs keeps you safe from browsing the internet and removes all censorship in the process. ExpressVPN is the VPN I use the most. It's great for bypassing censorship, works well for gaming, and it's so simple to use. You can be up and running with your VPN in minutes. Well, that's it for today's video on the best VPN for China's firewall. We wish you happy, uncensored browsing. I've dropped a few of my influencers' special discount links in the description below just for you guys. As always, if you found this video useful, please subscribe to our channel, click the thumbs up below, and share it with your friends. Happy browsing!